I check 1, 2, 1, 2. Hello? Hello, hello, mic check 1, 2, 2. Okay, we're good to go. What is up, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy, JoJ93, and I'm back with some more Pokemon Scarlet Mono Fire Type Hardcore Nuzlocke game for you guys. My computer crashed. What else is new? It's always when I play these games, and it just irritates my fucking soul that it has to freeze all the time. So we're back now, and let's hope for the best this time. This is gonna be night number 4. Part 12, going to Team Star, Dark Team Star Base, our first Team Star Base, Giacomo and his Dark Types. I hope everyone is having a happy, healthy, wonderful day slash night. Whenever and wherever you're watching this video, commentary, and stream, and you're all staying safe, of course, at all times. I appreciate love and support from each and one of you at all times. Before we begin, make sure you guys follow me and sub to me at everything I do to be up to date with everything, of course. We have Twitch at JoJ92, we have Twitter at JoJ92, we have TikTok at JoyBoss92, we have YouTube at JoyJarHard and JoyJunior93. Make sure you guys are there. Don't miss any action. Kind of a late stream. I apologize. I still need to get off early. Since it's 4:30, I guess I'll try to maybe hour and a half. Maybe. I don't want to push it too much. Or maybe after Team Star I'll end it. I don't know. It could be a short stream. Doesn't bother me. Yeah. So, before my stream crashed, I caught this beautiful Numble. So, shout out to my boy PJ for giving me the nickname Funnel Cake. Because Numel and Funnel, you know, they rhyme, you know. So, he's a level 18 Fire Ground with a Terra type of Ground with a Bold Nature. So, defense is good and attack is bad. Pretty good because he can be a special attacker. And his ability is simple. Doubles the effect of Pokemon stat changes. So, if I use Defense Curl, I get +2 defense instead of +1. But if they use Growl on me, I get -2 attack instead of -1 attack. So it works both ways. Double-edged sword. But, with, good Perseverance, that's special defense, I believe. I want him on the team right now. I guess I'll swap Jalapeno for now. Bing. No more. Okay. So, I'm gonna give you guys a quick team recap of my beautiful, sexy looking team that I got going here for you guys. First up, we got good old Apple, the male Eevee level 20, pure normal type, terror type of normal, with the silk scarf, of course, with the beautiful Adam nature. Next up, we have Pecane, the male Charcadet, level 17, pure fire type, terror type of fire, with the shell belt, with that beautiful modest nature. Next up, we have my newest member of the team. We have Funnel Cake, the male Numel, at level 18, fire ground type, terror type of ground. I'm gonna give him charcoal momentarily. Next up, we have my starter Pokemon, the boss himself. We have Ghostly Pepper, the male Crocolore, at level 20, pure fire type, terror type of fire, with the wise glasses. Next up, we have Orange, the male Growlithe at level 19, pure fire type, terror type of fire with the muscle band. And last but not least, we have Pizza, the female Fletchner at level 20, fire flying type with a terror type of normal with the sharp beak. And yeah, that is that. Without further ado, let's begin. So this is gonna be part 12, going to Team Star Base. Let's do it. Well, there is a Pokemon Center coming up. That's not much to do. Romeo's streaming, the Master's streaming. I have to actually let him know we need to continue our Soul Link, like high key. But of course, it has to be a mutual agreement. Can't be like only one of us wants to do it. It has to be both of us, if that makes sense. A pretty feather. Clear Amulet. I'm gonna help everyone just clear Sparkling Amulet protects the holder from having a stat solid by moves used against it or by the Pokemon abilities. That is actually a really good ability. Like, so if you know they have Intimidate, use that Pokemon. You know? To protect yourself. Not bad at all, dog. Oh my goodness gracious. If I'm to hold, you're gonna hold. Actually, Numo can hold the Quick Claw. Tailwind is helpful, dog. I'm a little bit scared, though, about this Team Star now. Because of the Rever Room. Yeah, I'm a little bit terrified. Let me see. Wait, is there? Never mind. Yeah, I gotta be careful. I'm a little bit terrified though, that's why. Shit. Oh yeah, we're at 2 deaths, 2 badges, 2 times defeated, 0 star bases, level cast at 24. My third attempt, God bless Bolton Grabs the Souls, Kobe Bryant and Jenna Bryant. We are here, fam. We are here, fam, at all times. I'm a little bit terrified about this Team Star. Yeah, I really don't know how I'm gonna beat it. I'm actually kinda terrified if I'm being honest here. How do I beat this thing? How come it's not telling me what they have? Well, I mean, I know what it has. It has, that Wicked Torque. Wicked Torque, Metal Sound. What else did it have? Snarl. And something else, I don't remember. Thank you. I miss any trainers? Where am I exactly? Okay, so I'm on the path. Yeah, I'm on the path. Not gonna do the desert area. Yeah, for all the trainers. There's someone here. Oh gosh, I gotta get past the cutscene. Alright, there's a trainer here. If I can even make it. No, never mind, it's over the mountain, never mind. I scratched that. Damn it, I don't wanna like white out, you know? I just don't know how I can win. Oh my gosh, why am I so scared? Wait a minute. Well, let me fly here really quick. We gotta do some critical thinking. Lechonk and Scatterbug. Now, if I remember correctly, if you catch them, you get more of that item, correct? Lechonk and Scatterbug. Lechonk and Scatterbug. Fuck. Well. I need a snack. I like to eat, you know? I'm gonna capture it instead and see if I get more. Don't worry, this doesn't count. I was right. Alright. Doesn't count. I'll read it because I can. Scatterbug is out of Whoopi out of Pokemon. Scatterbug, the Scatter Dust Pokemon, pure bug type. Any poison this Pokemon takes and is converted into a black powder and secreted. That's why Scatterbug can eat poisonous leaves and roots. Doesn't count. The ball shakes like that, that's a critical capture. So, you have a higher chance of capturing it. And it shakes once and then that's it. You get one? What? I was wrong. Fuck, this didn't take too long. Fuck. Fuck, man. What the hell? I never knew that. What the hell? That one just gave 2. Just gonna Charizard Pokemon Go. That's Pog. Yo, the Master, what's up? Welcome to my wonderful 90 saying safe, my boy. 89 Kanto month left. I'm good. I'm a little bit terrified here. I don't want to white out. And if I do, I'm really going to be upset. Alright, I got 2 protects. Now the question is, who do I give it to? Whoa. It's for 4 turns. I could outspeed the Reverum, which is what I want. I don't know who to give it to. That's a problem. Can I get my starter? I don't even know what my starter's final moveset will be. I mean, a fire move, a ghost move.
don't know, protect and like something else maybe.
Rowlet? Oh yeah, yeah, cause Growl has Intimidate. I guess get him my starter. I'm scared. What type one's moveset looking like? I mean, we have Will-O-Wisp. Baby doll lives. But Snarl is special. I don't know what. If the Torque move. Is physical or not? Okay, each Reverum replaces their poison type with their respective team star, except Atticus, because Atticus is poison. The Reverum is poison steel. So it always maintains its steel typing. But now it becomes part dark, because this one's dark. Oh, here we go. Oh gosh. It's worth knowing that all these moves are 100 base power. And they're all physical. They're physical! Alright, good. Good, good, good. So we have Baby Doll Eyes. We have Baby Doll Eyes. And we have, what do you call it? I have Intimidate. Alright, now how do you get a Firestone? Casper Kid evolves into Firestone as well. Growlithe, Vulpix, Eevee, Pansier, and Casper Kid. All but Vulpix and Pansier are not being. They're being added. I think you can buy it, no? I think you can buy it. I gotta check. Where to go? I could be wrong, but I think you can buy it. I'm pretty sure you can buy it. Maybe I lied? I could have sworn you can buy them! I really could have sworn you can buy it from here. I guess you can't. Okay, hold on. There's a potential firestone here. I need to check. Hold on. I'm skipping trainers, don't worry. I just want to get the firestone. Okay, so it's by the mass outbreak. I'm a bot. Houndewberry. Oh, watch. Wow! There's a mass outbreak of Watchful. That's not what I meant to do. There's a firestone somewhere here. Firestone! I'm good, dog. The other one is near one of the desert areas. We could hold off on the other one. Let's go. Oh, Flareon is coming! Oh, I can get Arcanine as well. Fuck, I have to think this through now. I don't want to evolve Growlithe yet, because I need him to learn moves. What, apples evolving? You don't say. Yeah, don't say, dog. Guys, if your apple evolved into an animate Flareon, I mean, I evolved into Flareon.
Oh, God.
Alright, Flareon's dead. We'll be at Pokedex. Flareon, the flame Pokemon, pure fire type. Inhaled air is carried to its flame sac. Heated and exhaled as fire that reaches over 3,000 degrees Fahrenheit. Oh, shit. I have not used a Flareon in years. Well, besides Pokemon XD, but besides that. Look at that attack stat, dog! It learns Ember upon evolving, which is fantastic, but as you can see my stats, like, it's not worth. I'm gonna deny. But Fire Fang, baby. Oh, it's not stab anymore. But it's still a great move. Here to sand attack, I guess. Ooh. It can learn Trailblaze. That's pretty interesting. Alright, guys. I feel a little bit more confident now. Okay. Damn, that attack sad dog. Yeah, I'll probably just get off after this. I do have to get off early, but my stream crashed and I took some time, so right after a Giacomo, whatever happens, we're done after that. So it's a little bit late, I'm sorry. Cause I just wanted to get a nice stream in. So let's go to Team Star. It's gonna be about an hour stream, but it's okay. That's fine. I just wanted to get something in. How do you switch? Never mind. Alright. I kinda wanna use Apple here first. Wait, I gotta be. I should give the charcoal, correct? We have Fire Fang. I hope I'm doing this right. I don't know. I'm gonna cry if I'm not. Alright, so that's gonna be part 12 going to Dark Team Star base. Part 13 now is Team Star base. Dark base. Okay. She's like, I don't like sassy kids. Well, my girlfriend's sweet and sassy, okay? So, get used to it, Team Star Grunt. Alright, Murkrow. Skull Baby. Oh, look at that Flareon, dog! I have not used a Flareon in a long time, like in a regular playthrough, besides, like I said, what do you call it? Besides, Pokemon XD Gale of Darkness. Hold on. All right, Murkrow level 20, okay. That's out of my nature! Get out of here! All right, Apple! The team start grind, two level ups, Ghostly Pepper for Kane, Guzzo 21 and 18 respectively. Why did a sassy kid have to be so strong and cute? My girlfriend is really cute. Hasta la vista. This guy's like, ah, don't do that what he did to me. I know you have an anime Flareon, but no, I don't want part of it. Okay. I'm terrified. I'm scared, if I'm being honest. I won't lie. Okay. Remember, Joey, baby doll eyes, no matter what, always first. After baby doll eyes, we swap in the orange. So it's apple, then orange. Special attack. X special attack, increase special attack stat by 2 until you swap. You have to use the first 3 Pokemon in your party, and you just KO 30 Pokemon within 10 minutes. The Star Barrage. And then win the stream in the party after this. Win, lose, or draw. So. And some Sneasel because they're dark type. Got some Murkrow. Some Gen 2 Mons here, now Gen 5 Zora. Some more Zora. What the fuck? Nimble? Oh yeah, could they evolve into a low kick, which becomes a dark type. Bug Dark, I think. Sand Isle. That was Gen 9, more Gen 5. Boneyard, more Gen 5. I gotta heal, fuck. Does that count? Did I get healed? Here we go. I This is for Team Star Boss Giacomo, the Dark type user of the Poldera region. Boss of Team Star's Dark Crew of the Senjin Squad. Oh gosh. You did a real number on us, Party Crasher. Queen, was it? I'm Giacomo, and at the deck, I go by DJ Vice. Call me whichever. It's a vibe either way. Nice to meet you. Don't worry, I'll play you a sick Requiem as you crash and burn. Let's get this party started. Alright, this is versus Team Star Dark, Giacomo. He has a powerful team of two. Alright, he starts about off with a Ponyo level 21 Dark Steel type with Defiance ability, so if you lower its stats, it'll raise its stats instead. Rocket moves, Metal Claw, Fury Cutter, and Aerial Ace. You don't think weird things, do you? Declan War on Team Star is really a bad move. I know, right? Do I trust the life right away? Hold on. Who else is Terrifier? Okay, you know what? I might rethink. Hold on. A crit, of course. Ah, how's that for an opening track? I'll spin you up good, Party Crasher. There goes Ponyo, one down, one to go. Next up is his rubber room. Why you get no experience? Time to turn up the temple. This show ain't over yet. Next up is his rubber room. Fun fact, rubber room is a steel poison type, but when you fight the star bases, they become the type of whatever that team star base is, except Atticus, because he's a poison type user. So his referee will be steel poison. This one, Giacomo's, is steel dark with intimidate ability, rocking the moves snarl, wicked torque, and metal sound. And another move, I forgot what it was. Screech, maybe? Or someone will have that, I'm not sure. Senjin Summon at level 20. Alright, I hope we can eat this up. How is ground neutral if it's steel dark? That makes no sense. Fuck. He's gonna go for Snarl, right? Correct? Would he go for Snarl? Yeah, special defense! What the hell? Apple, get out here. You saw that! Baby doll eyes, baby. Got minus one. Minus two. Little sound. That means he's going for snow, right? Guaranteed. Gotta be. Orange, get out here. Na 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 na. minus 3. Should I protect the scout him? I'm gonna scout him. Snarl. Okay, he's going for Snarl, I see. I did a lot. Going for Snarl, right? Local 420 for Coco! What's up? Welcome to the stream. Have a wonderful day. Slash night for me being the same safe. I like that name. I hope you're having a happy, healthy, wonderful day slash night with me being the same safe. Your boyfriend dumped you? Why? That was rude of him. Intimidate up. Oh my gosh! Let's go orange! Minus 4, let's go! Over petty BS. That could easily be resolved, but nope. Ah, I'm sorry, that's stupid though. What did you just go for? Did you just go for metal sound? You did, right? He's at minus 4 though. Man, that's so much! Men would rather give up easily and instead not fight for a relationship that's worth fighting for? Damn. So I ate McDonald's because I feel... Ah, don't say that. Come on. It's his loss. You know? I am so fucked here. You hate men? And you're a man? Come on, don't feel bad. Come on. That's his loss. Come on now. Get a cheer up. I am so screwed here. Oh! Thank you, Local 420 for Coco for the follow. I appreciate it. Welcome to the Clown Squad. Hope you enjoy your stay. At all times. I hope you enjoy my emotes. Is it bad that I'm LGBT? Nah. I accept everyone. I'm cool with everyone. Nothing bothers me. I'm a loving person. I am so fucked. I am fucked. When I say I'm fucked, I don't know what I'm gonna do here. Yo, Pika, what's up? Welcome to stream, my guy. My fratel me. I hope you have a wonderful night and staying safe, my boy. Thank you for that level up. My boy! I don't know what to do here. He's going for Snarl, so... The Philippines won. W, baby. No, funnel cake! Oh! Am I on it? Funnel cake! That does nothing! No! Oh, the tailwind! No! Alright, he's going for Snarl still. Wow, Pika, come on, he's new, mate! Oh, no. I is trolling. No!
Why do I get critted? Well,
that's fun. Oh, man. That is three deaths on the board, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, but yeah, Pika, he has his boyfriend dumped him, and that's fucked up. Yeah, he did that to him. Oh. Well, I get to say switching at the cost of losing a Pokemon. I might take an L here. How do I beat this guy? Damn. You hate humans? Not me! He doesn't hate me! And I'm an angel. Yep, you are an angel. He's at minus one though, because of that bulldoze. So I might be able to outspeed him. Apple, get out here. Italia won a few days ago. Let's go, baby! Forza Italia, W, baby, for the Italians. He's still off speed. That's big damage. Come on! Come on, Apple! Come on, man! Come on, fam! Come on! I gotta swap. Damn, I'm losing out of Pokemon. Oh, I don't want to lose anyone! I can't lose Apple, I just got him. Just evolved him. No! They can't live. No, they can't. Damn, I just got funnel kick too. No! I'm not gonna ask why, but you'll find someone better. Facts. But I'm sorry for you. I am too. That's really fucked up, though. Oh man. Well, 4 deaths on the board. Okay. Come on, he's like very little health. Come on, Joey. We'll see Pepper. We're allowed to trust Leica in this important battle. I need this extra damage. Oh my gosh. Stab with the wise glasses to terrestrialize. There goes Rev Room. 2 down, nowhere to go. Senjin Rev Room, level 20. Oh my god, that thing is a monster. But it's smart that he stopped going for Wicked Torque, because he was at -4, -5. So, you know, he did the right play by going for Snarl instead. The cost of losing to Pokemon. Guess that's it. Alright, that's versus Giacomo. About a year and a half ago. Oh gosh, not this again. Well guys, we won at the cost of losing to Pokemon. Yeah. We are currently doing a Pokemon Scarlet Mono Fire type Hardcore Nuzlocke, so yeah. Team Star Dark's crew defeated, baby! One Team Star member down, team base is down, and 4 more to go. So that is badge number 5. 5 down and 13 more to go. Because we're going for all 18. Just be careful on your feelings, men, at the moment. I get it. Being heartbroken is horrible, but you shouldn't say you hate men or women. That's going to affect your next relationship with trust, etc. My best advice is to cry, let it all out, and just focus on you for a while. That's a fact. Always got to be yourself. If you ever need to laugh, I'm here for you. I'm a funny guy once you get to know me. It's hard at first when you meet me, but I'm a really funny guy. And I always do my best to make people happy. I love to put a smile on someone's face. That's what I do best. TM62 foul play. What is that, base 90? The higher the target's attack stat, the greater damage does. Funny guy, he stole my gum. No, I didn't! It was G Fuel mint gum? I don't like mint! I can only have G Fuel on the weekends, don't toy with me. You stole it and gave it to Ben. Who's Ben? Ben 10? Why would he want it? Got some life points.
It's just like a novice to rejoice when there's no reason to celebrate.
Got some life points, baby. This is how I feel about you. That's how I feel about my Fertile meal. Come on.
It's Pikachu!
Pikachu!
Oh, five penny. You owe me a piece of paper? What? I got you, fam. I got you. Holy crap. Alright, I'm done for tonight. I feel so bad. No! Modest nature. A picture of George Washington? Damn. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. No! I didn't mean to do that. Fuck! Yeah, picnic this, picnic that. Not meant to do. Boxes, that's what I'm gonna do. Alright, these don't count. Alright, the top row doesn't count. No. No, it hurts! It hurts! No! Oh, Jalapeno's joining the team again, and, green pepper? And, Houndour. Jalapenos. Alright, let me heal. Yeah, make you laugh. It's gonna be hard. Because, you know, I do it off guard. But I will try my best. I will do my best. Do I have to go next? Oh, the third gym, right? Yeah, third gym is next, actually. I think. I'm gonna walk for a year once? Damn. Let's see what's next. I think it is. Yeah. Alright, good. That is the next gym. When I was born? Oh my gosh. Oh man, that's scary. Whoa. Gonna walk for almost a year? Oh man. I had two back-to-back broken feet. Where's the third gym? Like, am I a bot? Oh, right there, right there. Okay, so I'm gonna fly here. Joey, did that go over your head? What? My right foot, then bam, my left foot. And that sucks. I gotta heal. Alright guys, I'm done for tonight. I had a late stream because my computer crashed. Oh, new boards can't walk. I kind of figured that. Sorry. I don't know. Pika always gets me. The lawsuit waiting to be resolved. No, I'm so sad. All right, let me see where I have to go, and yeah, so right here. All right, so that's part 13, Team Star Base versus Team Star Boss Giacomo. I defeated my first Team Star Boss and cleared my first Team Star Base. Alright guys, I'm gonna cut it short here because I gotta go to sleep. Late stream, my pod. Like I said, my computer crashed earlier while I was streaming. I was so stupid. But it's okay. Alright. So this video commentary and stream is coming to an end. This is your boy, JoeyJune83. Hope you all have a happy, healthy, wonderful day / night. Whenever and wherever you're watching this video commentary and stream. And you're all staying safe, of course, at all times. Let me give these goons some items. Before I forget. What'd I get? Oh, yeah. Oh, I got Foul Pro. He can learn that, right? What can I give Houndour? Shell Ball, I guess. Okay, good night. Have a good night, Pika, my guy. Have a good night, Local 420. Or Coco, my guy. Thank you for the follow as well. I appreciate it. It means a lot to me. We're on the road to 2,700 followers. My goodness. What does Casper Kid even have? Okay. Alright, I'm going to give you guys a quick team recap of my beautiful, sexy-looking team that I got going here for you guys. First up, we have my starter Pokemon, the boss himself. We have Ghostly Pepper, the male Crocolure, level 21. Pure Fire type, we're a Tire type of Fire with the Wise Glasses. Next up, we have my newly fully evolved Apple the Male Flareon at level 20, pure fire type, a terra type of normal with the charcoal, with that beautiful adamant nature. Oh my gosh. Next up, we have Orange the Male Growl at level 19, pure fire type, a terra type of fire with the muscle band. Next up, we have Pizza the Female Fleshender at level 20, fire flying type, a terra type of normal with the sharp beak. Thank you, Pika, for the Pikachu sound. I love Pikachu. Next up, back on the team, we have Jalapeno, the female Houndour at level 17, Dark Fire type, with a Terra type of Dark, with the Shell Bell. And last but not least, we have Green Pepper, the female Casper Kid at level 15, Pure Grass with a Terra type of Grass, with a Purzum Berry. Thank you for the new sound alert. I mean, a new round and end of round. Gotta find out who to raid now. Hydrate, let's go. Thank you for the hydrate. Alright. So, this has been night number 4? Yes. Alright, it's been night number 4, my last play of Pokemon Scarlet Mono Fire type Hardcore Nuzlocke game for you guys. Stay tuned for night number 5. Right now we did part 12, which was going to Team Star Dark Star Base. And part 13 was Team Star Dark Base and versus Team Star Boss Giacomo, the Dark type user of the Podera region. And I lost 2 Pokemon. Of course. I lost Pekane, the female Casperkin? Charcadet? I can't. Yeah, I lost Pekane, the male Charcadet, and I lost Funnel Cake, the male Numel, immediately. Ha! 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 Hate this game sometimes. It's okay. I like to... I'll make a man happy someday and get married and have... Pomskis in the yard. Ending? Yeah, I'm ending my stream. Yeah, I promised my girlfriend that I will get off early. And I have to keep my promise. So I get off an hour early now. So instead of 6 in the morning, I get off at 5 in the morning. It's a little bit later because my stream crashed earlier. That's why. But, yeah. So, make sure you guys follow me, sub to me, everything I do, to be up to date with everything. We have Twitch at JoeyJune92, we have Twitter at JoeyJune92, we have TikTok at JoeyBoss93, we have YouTube at JoeyCharHeart and JoeyJune93. Make sure you guys are there, so you don't miss any of the action. Have a piece of gum. Yeah. Appreciate it, of course. I gave you a follow, Pika. I'm good. Alright, guys. Let's raid someone. Give me timestamps. Don't forget. Oh, man. Okay, good. Timestamp that. Okay. Romeo's still streaming, right? That goon! He's watching the soccer game. Let's go! Alright, we're gonna raid Romeo. That's the boss. Let him know your boy Joey93 sent ya. I restarted my computer so many times. Why? I don't know why my webcam was, buggy. I'm sorry, guys. That's like, looks like it's laggy. Maybe it's just on me. I don't know. But. Thank you, Pika, for stopping by. Thank you, Local420 for Coco, for stopping by. And thank you for the follow as well. It means a lot to me. Thank you, PJ, earlier, for stopping by. Thank you, my guys. I appreciate it. Thank you to Master for stopping by, my guys. All my guys. I appreciate it. You guys are beautiful people. Stay beautiful. Stay hydrated. It's a hot summer, you know, in Gotham. And, let's go check up on my boy Romeo. And I hope you all have a happy, healthy, wonderful day slash night slash rest of your week. Whenever and wherever you're watching this video, commentary, and stream, you'll stay safe for us at all times. Everyone have a beautiful day today. Have a fantastic day today. We're going to try to be rotating between Pokemon Scarlet and Mega Man. I don't know what I'm going to do with Mega Man yet, but we'll figure it out. Maybe continue Blue Moon. Maybe start another one. I don't know yet. But, yeah. We're doing Battle Work 4 Blue Moon. But I'll figure out. I'm going to figure out a plan. Might do redo 5, 6. Maybe 1, 2, or 3. I don't know. I was kind of craving Battle Work 3, but I don't know yet. But, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. I'll catch all of you guys next time.